like a sneak preview here. This is Nikki. Hi, Nikki.
She has to have her hair.
What? Well, that's a sheepdog, right?
Yep.
Isn't she pretty? Look how big she is. Hi, Nikki. Say hi. Now we're going to talk about clipping and styling the dog. This is Ozzy. Hi, Ozzy. Say hi to the camera. That's a Shih Tzu. Ozzy, look at the camera. And what the groomer's doing now is actually brushing out the hair after the blow dry. And then Ozzy, their owners, to my understanding, they don't want them shaved or cut way down. So she's kind of raking all the hair, getting all the excess hair out after the blow dry. He's already had his bath, he's had his prep, and so forth. So now she's brushing the entire body, and then we'll get into the actual trim a little bit on Ozzy right here, the Shih Tzu. Now he's getting a clip underneath his armpits. I guess he doesn't need deodorant. We never put deodorant on dogs. So that's what she's going to do on, you know, both arms. And then we'll see what she's going to do after that. Now she's getting his other side. I guess he's a good dog. You know, he's not scared of anything. Now she brushes him again, turns him around. The groomer continues with more brushing, making sure all the loose hair is out after the blow dry, and making him look pretty and so forth. And then she's going to trim underneath around his face for this style dog. And any good pet grooming school will show you many other breeds. Look how pretty he's getting. Oh, and he knows it too. Now he's getting a brush and a little bit of trim. See how clean the coat is looking? Very nice, very nice.
Oh, where is my little dog?
That's what we call scissoring, and we'll teach you how to do that. Now he's getting ready to have his face done to clean up. And again, we're using the scissors on him. I guess you get used to scissoring and how to fan the hair and how to cut it, and your instructor will pretty much show you that.
Just making so,
so that's pretty much trimming the dog. Then after that, you do the final touches as you see the other video, and that's how it's done.